A car crashed into a smoke shop in West Hills. It happened at a strip mall on the corner of Victory and Fallbrook. Two people in the store were injured. The driver is described as an elderly man. He was not hurt. The incident is being described as an accident. We're also told a car plowed into a restaurant next door to that smoke shop just weeks ago.